at our Vegas Golden Knights held a stick salute to the fans in downtown Las Vegas on Fremont Street. And yes, the Bug-Eye Guy does live in Las Vegas, and no, the Bug-Eye Guy did not attend. I know, bad Bug-Eye Guy. But honestly, I worked all day, I didn't want to drive through spaghetti bowl traffic, have to find a place to park, walk my ass all the way to Fremont Street. It's 107 degrees outside. My balls would be stuck to my leg for 2 hours. I'd be hot, miserable, and sweaty. So no, I watched it online. Thanks to our friends at News 3 TV, they streamed it on Facebook, which was awesome. I got to see all the speeches and the cool tribute videos. I got to see all the players come out. And I was surprised at how many players showed up for an event like this, honestly. That truly means that the team and the city has bonded, which is awesome. I was surprised England wasn't there, but he must have had prior commitments or hopefully was on vacation, where all these guys should be, resting and relaxing for a little bit. But anyways, yep, I didn't go, but it was awesome that the team put it on, and for all the fans that went, I hope you had fun time trying to catch the free t-shirts they kept shooting out to the crowd. And I love you. I got an interesting story I'm gonna put out tomorrow, so be looking for that. And as always, Go Knights, yeah!